We decided that rock climbing and caving and our kids' camp were just too high risk. We reassessed and we realized that canoeing, kayaking, and stand-up paddleboarding really did lend themselves well to social distancing.